I'm always worried about playing the Turing test that I won't be able to find solutions to that, the puzzles they're giving me. That might actually be an issue. Thank you. All right, here we go. It's probably server side. Anyway, Turing test. Here we go. I might just keyboard and mouse this. As much as I want to play with the controller, I think I'm gonna keyboard and mouse this. Even though the game is fully compatible. Maybe not. We'll see. Alright. Here we go. Okay. Let's solve some puzzles. And kick some butt by solving them first. Or they kick their own butts because they're just so impressed about how we go about by doing it. Give it another second. Yeah, let's see what's going on here. Whoops. I hope that actually fixes the issue. Weird, I think my computer restarted. Odd. Why did my computer restart? Oh, fucking updates. Updates, man. Oh my goodness, it's gonna prompt me to do like some stupid shit or something. Oh my god. Whoops. Here we go. Oh, Windows. Go to settings to activate Windows. Yeah, fuck you. Don't you dare tell me what to do with my PC. Anyway.
Should not have been sent here. It's not
next
safe.
Area?
Man to space travel is not safe. Since mankind first entered space, the debate has raged over the value of manned space travel.
Oi.
There is a large contingent of the ISA that believes all tasks that need to be performed on Europa could be performed by machines.
Okay.
It is obviously less risky to send machines rather than people into space.
There's one, okay. I say that one does belong down there. Ow, this is a little too loud for me. I don't know why I did that to myself. Ooh, what is this? Power box delivery system? Okay, let's see what that does. Oh, that's cool. does this do? Okay, I take that thing off, does nothing. I take that thing on, still does nothing. Okay. Oh, okay. Put that in there. Get this guy. I want you to fall right when I trigger that. So. Alright, ready? Boom. And boom. Oh, yeah. Alright, that's actually kind of cool.
We sent drones to Earth's moon. Scientists can remotely operate drones. If we did it there, why not here too?
Teleoperation became possible on the moon when the communication latency was reduced to 1.4 seconds. The distance between the Earth and Earth's moon is approximately 1.3 light seconds. This enables near real-time control of drones by scientists. The story is different with Europa, as the distance between Earth and Jupiter oscillates between approximately 32 and 53 light minutes. It takes a very long time for Earth to communicate with Europa. Huh. Due to that distance, teleoperation will never be possible on Europa.
Okay, but why not control drones from the satellite?
Why not indeed? My systems can be teleoperated from Europa's satellite. That is when the communication lines are open. However, the advantages of human field workers, apparently, outweigh the risks.
So, why can't you solve these tests, Tom?
I am not permitted to think laterally. Parts of my systems are permitted to use evolutionary algorithms. This simulates what is called creativity. However, evolutionary algorithms can converge on inefficient and ethically suboptimal solutions. Since this is the case, I'm only permitted to take actions in response to a set of constraints.
What do you mean by morally suboptimal?
Solutions to problems that transgress ethical
boundaries. There you go.
Boundaries.
I'll take that. Oh, shit. Thank you. Oh. Oops. I think I goofed. Okay. No, I didn't goof. Okay, put that there. Pick this guy up. Pick this guy up and that there. Right? Did I do that right? Am I doing this right? But if I pick up that box, this panel will fall. Fuck. Or... hold on a sec. Am I doing this correctly? Okay, so I cannot teleport a box that is plugged in, so it's just not gonna kill it. Alright, pick this up. Yep, that's gone. Pick that guy up. Okay, that kind of worked, I guess. Okay, so what? Fuck. I need both the box and... I need both the box and the ball to... Okay, that means... something isn't working right in my head. I'm... slightly confused by this process. Oh well. Hmm. let's try that. Put that there, pick this guy up, pick this one up, put it up. Unplug that guy. No, that's not gonna work. See, it's failing right now. Actually, no. Oh, fuck. See, I knew I'm gonna get to a level where I'm stomped. And now you get to watch me suffer. Because I don't know how to solve these kinds of algorithmic puzzles. Magic. See, because if I pick that up and walk to the other side, oh shit. Okay, I done goofed. Okay, maybe not completely. It's because I need two power sources to open that door. That definitely has to be there. But why is that there? There has to be a reason why that thing is there. Right? See? Brings it back. I'm so close to finding the answer. Since these are the only two power sources there are. Oh, wait. Oops. I forgot that was even there. Why, and I can't even jump that high. Okay, that's dumb. Is there anything on that side? Nope. Nah. Okay. Weird, huh? Is there any other way I can power this damn thing? Like shit, man. Wow, like I'm not even that drunk. Oop. So dumb. I'm dumb because I can't solve it. Okay. Think, Percy, think. Hi, Void Edits, thanks for the follow. And I am doing awful with this. Yeah? No? That's not gonna work. Yeah, no, this is not gonna work because I just start over. Grab that. Thanks for the follow. I'm stomped. Well, this is not gonna work. So I can pick that up. No. That's dumb. Because I have no way back up here if I fall. So I can do that. This does no good for me. Oh. Oh. What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh wow, I missed that. What's up, Void? Oops, phone call. This game is pretty good. It has if you're familiar with Portal, this game has slightly different mechanics. Whoa. It has slightly different gaming mechanics. Yeah, okay, there's that. No. But wait a second. If I pull that out, it goes in there. See, because I need to walk. Be able to go there while picking that thing up. Oh, wait a second. What am I talking about? I can pick up that box. Whoa. I can pick up that box now because I have two power orbs. So, shoot that in there. Pick that one up. This game, I got it from Humble Bundle, actually, a couple months back. If it's not Hold on. Where did I get... The game is called The Turing Test. It is available on Steam. Let's see. Library. The Turing Test. View the store page. Oh, shit. The game is about $20 right now, but I remember this was a Humble Bundle deal back. How long ago was this? It's available on Humble Bundle for $18. That's still kind of a lot. Hold on, let me see where I got this Turing Test. Keys. I wonder when this was on sale, because Humble Bundle usually recycles. They recycle their deals and promotions sometimes. Turing Test. I know, but the game's pretty nice. The game is pretty good. Oh, this was a deal back in May 2017. Although, but they do offer repeats for this game. I've had this game for 2 years and never played it, and somehow it just... I don't know. It just looked like a fun game to play. And I was just like, yeah. Let's try it out. Okay. I can put that there. Pick this guy up. Take that guy off. Leave that there. Post that. And I'm not gonna fall because I got an electrified platform. Drop that. Boom. I was like wondering. I'm like. Well. Wow, almost 1,200 euros on a PC and a monitor. Well, that $1,200 will last you for a very long time. This PC that I have, I think we spent about the same price, but in dollars, I spent about $1,300 in it. So I guess in conversion, I guess it's almost the same. And to be completely honest, the 1080, I think the 1080 is kind of like still the standard, even though the 2080 RTX, whatever, already came out. Oops, there you go. Pick that one up. If you go on the site humblebundle.com, I think you're gonna see that in one of my links at the bottom of my profile, you're gonna see a link there for Humble Bundle. And then from there you can spend like for $5 you can get like a dozen games. And then for $12 a month, well, you're able to get like AAA games, like 4 AAA games for like $12 a month. It's a pretty darn good deal. You should consider taking a look at it. It's Humble and Bundle is one word. That's where I buy almost all my games. So I have almost 2,000 games just because of that website. Now, the 1060 is pretty good.
Do you remember? Yeah, I think so.
I
simply had never thought to throw a box through a window. That is creativity, thinking outside of the box.
Yeah. I personally love PC. I've owned the first PlayStation, and I just got hooked into it. Well, I like my PlayStation, but for me, I think PC does it better. Wait, what's this? Oh. Okay. Oh. So using the current activates it. Ah. Opens that door. Ah. Okay. How's like your stream holding up with like your broadcast though? Is it holding up pretty well?
Can a computer ever be creative?
There's some games that you can't stream though because it just uses so much resources.
The method of creativity is to try everything until something works.
Okay.
Think of nature.
Oh.
People consider nature.
Okay.
Creative.
Oh shit.
Process of evolution by natural selection.
Oh, okay.
It perhaps started with one organism.
Really, 100 CPU?
To create every organism it could. Those organisms.
Wait, what?
Survive, perish. So,
okay, so
nature's
that drops
creative
it.
Force is to try every conceivable.
Wait, what
idea.
The fuck?
Those ideas that work survive.
Okay, maybe that's
okay,
not.
So why aren't you permitted to emulate that process?
Because the solutions that a biological process creates
there you
are
go.
Not always good solutions.
So.
See,
it goes up to 100.
Nature is morally ambivalent.
Have you tried lowering FPS by any chance?
Suboptimal ideas.
Or maybe raising the RAM just to offload some from your.
We see this in parasitic worms, viruses, and pathogens.
Like, have you tried? Oh no, like. Yeah, I'm using the lowest internet subscription possible, and I'm still doing okay. What the fuck? Okay, this buzzes a little. Has anyone offered solutions to like your heavy CPU problem? At least, maybe, somewhat. Now, is that megabits or megabytes? Because that was some confusion when I used my internet. That was some of the confusion I had. Oh my god, this is so like... Okay, obviously running it through here, disconnects my magnet, so I need that. No. Why? Huh. Yeah, maybe you got like a faulty kind of. That's fine. As long as your stream is fine, you should be okay. But yeah, maybe you have a faulty CPU, but do check your other components, because it's kind of weird how, like, wait, let me read that again. While streaming and playing. No, I'm trying to figure out how I can get this cube to the other side so I can pick it up. But it seems that every time I run it through this, it disconnects the magnet. No matter how fast or slow I run it, right? This is the magnet. And when I run it through, here, it just falls right off. See? And it just keeps rolling. So I have to find a way to somehow be able to. Wait a second, I only have a 6 series, you have an 8 series CPU? Yeah, there is no reason. Well, this is the conveyor belt. Oh! I forgot there's a switch. So the switch reroutes the energy from one source to another. So right now the beam is on the other side. I didn't even see the switch. I was just like, this thing's impossible without rerouting the energy. Okay, so here's what I'm gonna do. Yeah, you have an 8 series. There's no reason for your CPU to behave that way. Because I have an 80... I have a 6700 model. And mine works fine. Yours should not behave that way. I think the pins... There's probably something going on with the pins or malicious software. That's the only thing I could think of. There you go. See, now that I rerouted the power? Now I can take this cube, well, the power supply, put it in there, pick this guy up, use a second power supply, bam. Because I didn't see the switch.
Do you think you could be creative?
As creative as a human? Certainly. You believe yourself to be a creative.
This is a bonus level. Anything that is a restricted area is a bonus level, but you can come back to it if you. You can come back to it if you, you know, can't solve it the first time. All of these is just like Portal, it's all repeatable.
In the human mind, divergent thoughts are created and then curated by the frontal lobe.
Okay.
I can create divergent thoughts and moderate them. So I am creative.
I am using using an i7. That's what I have.
Through a biological process. Whether that is the process of evolution.
I'm using an i7 6 series. But nonetheless, you have an 8 series. That should be more than enough. I have no idea what this room does. Wait, what the fuck is happening? I am so confused. What's that sound? Oh. The door opens as long as the camera doesn't see me. Oh, that's funny. That's funny. Okay. You wanna be like that, little piece of shit camera? Let me hide you from let me hide you from seeing me. Oh, that's funny. Let's see. Let's control alt delete this thing. I have. Usually those series of Intel, it's hyper-threaded. And what hyper-threaded means it's CS:GO, no, I'm actually awful at first player game, first player shooter. And if it is an FPS, a first player shooter game, guess what? I only play. I only play campaign mode. I never play multiplayer. I also have six cores. But because it's hyper-threaded, the cores are doubled, and that comes by default. That usually comes by default now. So, like for example, if you want to get me hooked into, say, Black Ops, I'm probably only gonna play the campaign and nothing else. Like, there's a lot of multiplayer games I miss out on, but that's just because I'm not good at it. I'm Fortnite, I want to play Fortnite, but you know, I'm not a competitive type. I like playing RPG games, single player games, campaign games. Probably the only competitive game that I play, and it's not even competitive. Is Heroes of the Storm. That's just probably it. Oh. Okay. This is random. So is this like Wally or something like that? Like I'm controlling a Wally. Now, hyper disabled. You'll see that on your processes. You'll see logical processes. So you'll see cores and then you'll see logical processors. And then it says 12. So you have six physical core. Well, like, you know, six physical cores. And then, yeah, you'll have 12 processes. Oh, this is weird. It's like Alice in Wonderland kind of deal going on here. Haha. Booyah. Oh shit. That was weird. That was so weird. I mean, how do you even disable hyper threading? I don't know how you would be able to disable that. Look under logical processes, it should be double that, in theory. What? I have no idea what that does. Weird. Huh. Is there a reason? Okay. Oh, okay. What the fuck is happening here? Okay. Okay. So I picked that up. This is so weird. Probably one of the weirdest games I've picked up. Okay. Yeah, how do you even disable hyper-threading? Because mine by default, it's already turned on. But again, that might be something you need to take a look at. Here, that's a permanent power source. I'm never gonna reach that, so it's just leave the permanent one there. Put that one there. Okay, so I have the intermittent power cube. What's this one? Oh, okay. Well, whatever that is. Yeah, this doesn't no, nope. This doesn't need to be on all the way. Okay, there you go. Don't be an idiot. There you go. Oh. What's this extra room? Weird. Okay. Neck. Oh, fuck. Another room. Wait a second. Didn't I just solve this room? I just came from here. Weird. Weird. There you go. So because this cube turns on and off, I remember this room. It will alternate the power to the doors. Ah! See, I knew it. That's kind of cool.
Okay,
that's kind of cool
so
what they did there.
Could solve these tests, but in a terrible fashion. Can you think of a solution to this one?
Chop off your arm and leave it on the button. That way the door will stay open.
Yeah, that's not a great solution.
You threw the box through the window. Perhaps we could throw you through the window.
Actually, Tom, I think I'm okay for help.
Nah. Up in a terrible fashion. That's funny. Okay, the only way you can turn this one on is by running power or leaving the box there. Okay. Wait, what? How do I do that? Power supply right there. Why? Is it there? Oh. Weird. Okay. There's nothing here I could leave to keep the door open. That's... Oh, that's the box. Leave... Okay, I see now. Give that there. Okay. And then from the window, I draw power from... Oops. Oh, that worked. That worked.
Can I have an update on the crew?
I have not managed to track them down.
It will have been 6 years since I've seen them.
Yep. Oop.
Or anyone, actually.
They have locked.
What is this?
I would not expect a warm reception.
That's the lowest level.
Well, at least they're expecting us.
I don't know what I'm doing in this one, or what am I... What the hell? Oh. Huh? I don't even know what I'm moving. What are these? I have no clue. Oh! Okay. Well, I have to line it that way because that's how I'm probably going to pick up the box later. There you go. Next one. Ah, there you go. Oh wait, what? Wait, what? Oh my God. Okay, that's weird. There you go. See, because to power this, I need a blue power supply so it fully charges that. But the only way I can get a blue power supply is up, oh, right there. Up. Oh. Up. Oh. One more. Ah, oh, shit. There you go. There's the capacitor, turns it on. Next place. Okay.
So what was the need to send us here?
When the ISA discovered life on Europa, they deemed the ground crew necessary. The advantage of human field workers is that they can adapt to new knowledge more effectively. I, apparently, was not cutting the mustard. It is the Chinese room problem, A computer may be able to interact with new knowledge, but it does not know the value of that knowledge.
The floor opens that. Okay. Oh, okay. Huh, interesting. Well, what does this one open? Or what does this... Oh. That one opens that. You know what, let me... Oh, hold on. Oh, but for me to get out of there... Oh wait, no, I can still climb up. I can still climb that up now. Whoa, okay. Only a circle can fit there, so forget it. And the only way I can climb up here is if I have nothing in my hand. So I cannot carry the cube. So I am going to turn this to the... Whoop. Turn it to this side. Now I can walk up with a cube. Here you go. Then turn the next, turn this one on. Awesome. Plug the cube in there, whatever that does. Cube this way. Oh. Wait, what did that do? Oh, it opens this door. Ah, interesting. That's kind of cool. Yeah, thanks for hanging out. Good luck with your computer though. It's unfortunate that it's lagging like that. But yeah, thanks for hanging out, man. And thanks for the follow too.
I've started to collate information from my local instance. It seems the crew intentionally cut communication with the satellite.
Why?
It appears we had a disagreement.
Oh, shit. Let's see that. There you go. Okay, so this guy bounces up a little bit. Interesting, these little things. And how many chapters are there here anyway? Ah. So what do these do? Huh. Should be interesting. Okay. Interesting. Oh, what? And how low do you go? Oh, okay. Yeah, it's a little too high. There you go. And then line this one up there. And how high do you go? Okay. Oh, that should be sufficient, right? So go to here. There you go. I got confused for a second. I'm like, what's higher than the other one?
This confirms.
There you go.
The crew have made intentional breaches of my security. The crew have attempted to compromise my systems.
What does this mean?
They don't want to be found. They are hiding.
From who?
Us.
Production lighting. Tom. Hey, Tom. Ashiyama Industries. Whoop. Oh. We don't really do much. You know. What's this? Okay. Oh, hold on. I'm expecting a fax. My fax machine hasn't my fax message hasn't arrived yet. We'll be right back.
We'll be right back. Alright guys, sorry for the wait, and I'm back. Okay.
Sorry, that was a little abrupt. Okay. So. Moonwatch log sheet. Da-da-da. Any clues? Nope. Oh, I was playing with that thing in the secret room earlier. What's this? Oh, the rover thing. Magic. Yeah, whatever. Yes. Oh my god! Don't kill me. Am I gonna pick up the fan? No. I pick up the weirdest objects. The game lets you pick up probably the most irrelevant objects. There's nothing to read. No star development. Okay. Oh, security alarm going off. Who's stealing my shit now? Oh, just a cat. A deal for me is on sale. What? Okay. It was just a cat. Sure. Okay.
Ooh, what's this? Anything there? Nope. Nope.
Sure. Yeah, there's definitely something there. What's this? I have no idea what that is. Is that a gun? No. Do I get to use guns in this? No. Ooh, Hansel and Gretel. That's an iRobot reference or something. Okay. A tough book. Okay, any secrets? No. 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 Okay, next room. More puzzles to solve. Chapter 3 out of... How many chapters are there? I'm not even halfway through. Holy cow. Oh, there are 7 chapters in this game. This is making my head hurt. Just a little bit. Just a little tiny bit is making my head hurt.
The crew intentionally cut communication with the satellite. I found the source of the problem.
Why does this sound bullshit?
The communication array.
Can we fix it?
Not from here. We should carry on.
Okay. That's like the roughest, like, ladder climbing I've ever seen. Oh. Oh. What does this do? Okay. Oh, I thought there was another switch over there. This is confusing. I don't know if you're over or under or around the gate. Oh wow, I am way off. I am way off. Yeah, my perspective is okay. Okay. Why are there 2 blocks though? Like seriously, beam. Beam me up, Scotty. Okay. Here we go. No, there has to be a power source too. Oh. Okay, I probably have to like throw it all the way to my side, huh? Boom. Oh, there you go. I don't know where there are 2 blocks. I still don't know why there are 2 blocks. Eh? No? Okay, then what's the other block for? Wait, what? What? Hold on. Hold on. Wait, what? Huh. Interesting. I have no way of shutting that one down. And this one will never shut down either. Oh! Oh, 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 oh. I see, I see. There you go. Oh boy, this is tricky. My perspective is completely skewed here, but oh well. Whoops. I have to block the power to that, and the only way I can do it. I have to nudge that out. Let it stick to the ceiling. Almost there. Okay, let's do this one more time. Okay. Yep. And up you go. Ah. Okay, whoop. Next stage.
They really are trying to lock me out of every system. This is ridiculous.
What have you done to upset them, Tom? Why have they cut off communication?
Perhaps they have a problem with authority.
That's weird. Why did I need to do that? This is cool. Oh. Oh, it'll always follow. Oh. Huh. Interesting. The purple and the green lights will always alternate, no matter what. I was just like, what the fuck is going on here? That one. That one it's always there. Oh no, that one. Okay, that one's always powered, so I can do that. Wait, okay, that's a little weird, but oh, sure. Huh. That one will always stay up there no matter what. Whoops. Ow. Oh. Fuck. That one can just always stay up though, right? Oh wait. Huh. Am I missing one? Oh. Huh. Yeah, that will never cross. Yeah, it will never cross. This is not gonna help. Technically, this doesn't even need a power supply over there. This needs to be this guy, right? That's not gonna work. Is there anything over here? No? Ideally, this would work. Yeah, I really feel like I'm missing an energy ball here. always stay there, regardless. Oh, that's not gonna work. Yeah, and the ports are facing the other side, so. Why didn't I think about that before? So dumb. Huh.
They are that was fun. Sabotage this mission. I need you to help me, Ava. The ground team have cut me off from most of the facility.
I thought you were in control.
I thought I was too. The ground team have attempted to systematically remove me from most of the facility. I am fighting back.
Okay, there's nothing in here I could pick up. No! Oh. There you go. Da-da-da. Okay. I guess that works, right? Oh, this is funny.
What's going on here, Tom?
Sorry?
The ground team. They're hiding from us. They're afraid of you.
As the instrument of the ISA, I am the authority aboard this station. The crew have violated that authority. They are trying to remove me from my own home.
Oh. Interesting. Okay. Okay, move that guy out. And stick it right there. Awesome. Oh, what? That's weird. What the fuck? Huh? Oh. Okay. Is there anything that's weird? I only have one box. This thing does. Yeah, that thing doesn't do anything. Oh. Interesting. Interesting. don't even know where else I can plug that into. See, honestly, I have no idea what I'm doing. I clearly don't know what's happening. This is so confusing. Like, unless I break that thing and it will collapse on this thing, nothing's really happening. Too tired. Let me call it a night, guys. That was a fun game. I got pretty far with what I knew I could solve, but I'm just getting way too tired for this. Anyway, have a good night. Thanks for watching. Don't forget, comment, rate, subscribe, and oh, wait, that's wrong channel. Anyway, good night, folks. See you.